People know me from America's Got Talent. They know me from Deal or No Deal. There's a whole generation that say, do you still do stand-up? I get in the elevator and the door closes and there's one woman in there in her 60s who didn't recognize me, but she saw people taking pictures of me and she goes, are you famous? And I go, you obviously have not seen the news today. I was just released. Maybe you don't remember the elevator murders. And political correctness, you can't do the things or say the things that you used to say when I started out. If I see an African-American man on the beach that I don't know, as a white male heterosexual comedian, I'm not allowed to tickle his tummy with my lips. Anymore. So I'm finally, after 20 years, gonna put it down on tape in my own room. What are you saying? Backlights. What about the backlights? It's too much. Now you're directing. Now you want... I'm shooting special, and you want to relight it, lady. I've decided not to air this special.